Now, the U.S. is also slamming the presence of Chinese militia vessels in the West Philippine Sea. They say that the ships are being used to intimidate and to threaten the Philippines, undermining regional stability. China's embassy in Manila, however, blasted Washington's so-called meddling in the issue, accusing them of provoking confrontation. This as the U.S., not a party in the South China Sea dispute, has been pushing for the freedom of navigation in the vital trading route. Now, Manila criticizes Beijing for its continuing infringements on Philippine territory. They also accuse Beijing of violating its commitments under international law and for violating an agreement forged among Southeast Asian nations. The Philippine Foreign Affairs Department is now calling on China to honor its obligations as state party to the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea and to abide by the ruling in the South China Sea arbitration. Beijing is also a signatory to the 2002 Declaration on the Conduct of Parties in the South China Sea. The DFA's call comes a day after the Philippine military confirmed that 183 Chinese vessels remain at the Julian Felipe Reef in the West Philippine Sea, even after Manila filed a diplomatic protest. Earlier this week, Monday, the Chinese embassy in Manila denied that the vessels were part of the Chinese maritime militia. The agency says that they were fishing vessels taking shelter due to the rough conditions at sea. They also insisted that the reef is part of Chinese territory. Now, the Philippines should bring China before a tribunal under the United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea, or UNCLOS. That's according to retired Associate Justice Antonio Carpio in response to the sustained presence of Chinese militia vessels at the Julian Felipe Reef. Carpio says that filing a case against China under UNCLOS would rally world opinion against it.
We are harnessing world opinion here if we use the rule of law. And that is our strength, because we know we have the law on our side. We should use it to the hilt. We cannot just file protests and protests without proceeding to the next step. If we don't want to send our Coast Guard or Navy ship there, there is an intermediate step.